47, so we are going to do a fluorostain eye test. So we have our pre-mixed solution, we have our eye rinse, and our 4x4s. So we're going to go ahead, open his eye, and just insta one drop. And then we're going to go ahead and allow him to blink. Then we're going to go ahead and rinse out the excess. Then we're going to go ahead and shut out our light. All right, buddy. And then we're going to go ahead and take a look to see if we can see any stain. While we're doing this, we can also look for glaucoma. Okay. And that is how we do our fluorostains.